frustrating because you can love the sound of your voice and the content that you deliver. But at the end of the day, if you put it on Apple or Google and you go back after a few weeks and the only listen that's there is you and that listen, it can be very frustrating. And I feel like 99.9% of the podcasters I've met who are shocked, it's because they feel like no one is listening to this content. Because you put content out, maybe you can be a lucky guy and get a guy like Jared or jump on, and he gets you like 10 listens, and the next week you try someone else. It's just that people don't want to listen to podcasts. It's very hard to get people open to them. So that's my major challenge. So if anyone knows how to overcome that, I'll take it from you.